There are some people in the social media trying to tell, oh, Gurukul is legal in India. Stop advising me. When I suffered all alone, and this Father Edward Thomas invades my Gurukul in the name of child rights, no one was there to even tell that Nityananda's Gurukul is Hindu Gurukul. The ecosystem made in India is such that mass media cult and entertainment industry cult is absolutely occupied by anti-Hindu terrorists and anti-Guru Hindu gangsters. I'm telling you, in next 20 years, in next 20 years, understand clearly, mark my words, you will not have any Hindu gurus left in India. I want all Hindus to wake up to this. Maybe few Hindu teachers just who conduct the rituals and few classes in a very socially polite way, the diluted version of Hinduism, just with a few symbolic, ritualistically keeping it alive, like a museum. And that also as per the guidance of the anti-Guru Hindu gang and mafia. Understand? The anti-Guru agenda is deeply inserted into many of the powerful Hindu organizations. Maybe that is their agenda itself. And those anti-Guru Hindu organizations becoming powerful is equivalent to anti-Hindu organizations becoming powerful. Both are strangulating the Guru-Sishya Parampara, Guru-Sishya Sampradaya of Hinduism, which is the root and core of Hinduism. Both gangs are working overtime to eliminate Guru-Sishya Parampara from India, and they are already successful 80%, because 80% of the work is brainwashing the mass, which is done. Which is done. Even a devoted Hindu do not understand or appreciate this whole jewelry and the ornaments I am wearing is literally reviving Hinduism. Array, it is 7 kg weight, whole thing put together. I'll be sitting almost 3 hours today. Morning darshan, satsang, question answer, everything. And then by evening, again, maybe another 5-6 hours. It's not that I have a pleasure in carrying this 7 kg weight, but I know it is joy for me, it's bliss for me to revive this tradition. I want the next generation youth, Hindus, to know our ancestors used all this to raise the bioenergy and share it with the whole world, the Kundalini Shakti. These all have a great spiritual significance and artistic significance. Let's enjoy the spiritual and artistic dimension of Sanatana Hindu Dharma. Even the devout Hindus have become so deeply anti-guru. Why should a guru wear so much of jewelry? Hey, I'm not wearing jewelry, I'm wearing Rudraksha. Even Rudraksha, why? What is the need to have so much? Why can't we be just simple? Actually, this is the most simplest way of existing. Things you are wearing are 10 times more costly than what I am wearing. The chair you are sitting is more costly than the chair I am sitting. The food you are eating is 10 times more costly than the food. Of course, actually, I am not even eating nowadays. Only the prasadam which is offered to the deities I am having.